Hello there, it's Robert at Cannon Beach Treasure Company, and today we're going to talk about pieces of eight and the coins of pirate lore. What we have here are very crudely minted silver coins, and everybody always asks, what's a piece of eight? Well, that's a good question. First of all, if you were a pirate, you knew what a piece of eight was. A piece of eight is an eight real. When you think of an eight real, think of $1. A four real, 50 cents. And denominations in between that. The eight real was the standard currency of the day for 300 years that was produced by Spain. The king of Spain did not care about the shape of the coin. All he cared about was the weight and the purity. Hence, they're very crude, you know, shapes here. This particular one was recovered by myself. I recovered it off the 1715 fleet off of Vero Beach, Florida. This one was recovered by my old treasure diving buddy, Captain Carl Fismer, off of the Concepcion off the Dominican Republic. For 300 years, Spain produced 80% of the silver and 70% of the gold in the world. 95% of Europe's economy was dependent on these coins for the trade that they did with the Far East and the Orient. Stay tuned for some more fun videos coming up about more details about pieces of eight and how they actually turned into and became our US dollar.